Hey everyone, in this video, I wanted to show you how you could take a PNG file like the one I have here and turn it into a vector file using Adobe Illustrator. And with a vector file, basically you could scale this image to be any size without it losing any quality. So with a PNG, it's limited to the quality of the file and a vector size won't have that issue. So let's take this PNG file, make sure you have the PNG file first, and then go ahead and open with Adobe Illustrator. I'm using CC 2018 here, but if you're using a later or earlier versions, it's still the same process. So here's the logo. The PNG file is opened here, and it will work with logos, with text, and with shapes like I have here, but it has to be really clean like this, rasterized images. It can't be like a painting, for example. So let's take this image. The first thing we want to do is we want to go up to Windows, and then we want to come down to Image Trace. So look for Image Trace and then click that. And then you will get this window here. And through here, the only thing you'll need to change is the mode. So in this case, I don't even have to do that since I got a black and white logo here, but make sure you choose color if you have a color logo. And that's all we have to change. Go ahead and press Trace. And this is gonna take a few seconds depending on your image. And then you just have one more step. Go to Object, and then come down to Image Trace and then click Expand. And just like that, your logo has been changed to a vector shape. So you'll see all these dots that I have here. So now if I deselect here and select individual elements, I could basically move individual elements. I could reshape those elements and things that I couldn't do before with a PNG file. And once I'm all set, let me go ahead and put this back here. I could go ahead and go to File, Save As, and I could save this as a AI, Adobe Illustrator file, or an EPS file. Those are both vector files. And just like that, you'll have a vector file of your logo. I hope you found this useful. Please give this a like and subscribe to this channel. I post easy to follow videos on Adobe products and tech 5 times a week. And as always, thanks so much for watching.